Did host Maniesh Paul upset judge Raveena Tandon on Nach Baliye 9? Another drama took place on the sets of the dance reality show Nach Baliye 9. This time it includes Raveena Tandon, who is one of the judges on the show, and the host of the show, Maniesh Paul. If reports are to be believed, Raveena Tandon got upset with Manish's antics on the sets and this brought shooting to a halt. Manish supposedly made faces while she was talking and the actress assumed that he was reacting to her. This got her upset. As per a report in Hindustan Times, Raveena Tandon then stormed out of the sets and went into her vanity van. A source was quoted saying he made a face when Raveena was right in front of him and she assumed he made that face for her. This infuriated Raveena and she said can't do this anymore before storming to her vanity van. Manish too then went to his vanity van, bring a halt to the shooting.